Yo guys, it is me, Michael. Welcome back to another vlog. Today I got a lot in store for you guys. Today is gonna be a crazy lit turn day. Oh my goodness. So today we're gonna meet up with Brandon. We're gonna buy ice. We're gonna do a challenge. We're gonna watch the Canada-Russia game. Semi-finals, World Cup of Hockey, repping Canada. Let's go, Canada, let's go. And we're gonna do the 90-day workout, and we'll see where life takes us, and we'll see where the day goes. But that is planned for today. Brandon isn't here yet. I'm still waiting for Brandon. Brandon isn't here yet, but I've been chilling. I had a crispy breakfast, and yeah, that's an update. That's what's going on. That's an update. That's the scoop. Guys, so I have a special guest. Canada, I told him to bring Canada merch. He has so much at home. But I told him to bring it all, but he didn't want to bring it all. I'm excited. We're both excited. Where are we off to? We're off to the mall to get Brandon's camera fixed because about two to three days ago, Brandon came over and we had tried to make a video. We tried to make two videos. It wasn't the greatest day. And Brandon's camera fell. And the lens, look at this, guys. I don't know if you can see it. You see how the lens is kind of crooked? Do you see it? So we're going to try to get that fixed. If we can, great. If we can't, shit. But we'll try.
Yeah.
Anything you want to say?
All the best to Canada and hope we will beat Russia.
We're going to beat Russia. Russia, we're coming your way. We've obliterated everyone but you. You're next. And we're going to buy the ice. Brendan still doesn't know what I'm up to. Yeah, I haven't told him. But we need ice. And we're gonna get his camera fixed. Guys, so we just came out of the source to figure out Brandon's camera problem. And what did they tell you?
So they say to go to Henry's, which is downtown, and
they told them to hit up Henry's because they're specialized in photography and specialized in cameras, and they would know how to fix that.
And
as the source, they're not specialized in cameras.
They're not able to fix it, so
the source isn't able to fix it, but Henry's is able to fix it. But I don't know where Henry's is located.
I don't know. And they say it were the Canon company, which is whatever they say they made fix or something. I don't know. So
that's what happened. They did say it's fixable. It's fixable. Yeah. It's just they can't fix it here. They'd have to fix it at Henry's. They can't fix it here. But yeah, that's what happened with Brandon's camera. So we've arrived back at the house. We put the ice into the freezer because by the time we walked from the mall back to the house, the ice was slushy and the ice was half melted. So we popped it immediately into the freezer while we both got to get changed because I'm not going into the bathtub like this and Brenda's not going into the bathtub like that. We're both going to go at separate times. So we're going to do rock, paper, scissors. He says I'm going first. I said, whoever loses, you got to hop their ass into the bathtub. I think the ice is icy, hard, and cold enough. We just gotta open these ice packages now, and we'll be good to go. All right, so this is number one. That's number one. Gotta break them, they're in chunks.
It's like a gunshot.
That's one package. Number two. Package two. Number two. Yeah, break these chunks. Boom.
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 All right, we got our ice. Now, cold water. We got the plug.
Cut the ice. Cold water. Here we go.
I'm gonna freeze.
Okay, so the cup is ready. It's full of cold water, it's full of ice. We're gonna do this rock, paper, scissors style to see who hops their ass into that tub first. Brendan, how I do rock, paper, scissors is I go rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Not rock, paper. Ready? Can you see this, guys? Here we go. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Brandon's in first, he did scissors, I did rock.
Get your ass in there, boy!
Brandon's first, Brandon hop in. Hop your white ass in. Don't think about it, just sit.
It's worse than before.
Don't think about it, just sit.
Can I just chill?
And let me take your time. It's cold. The slower you go, the more torture it is. That's just agonizing torture if you sit down like that.
I just do.
It's freezing, I swear to you. It's cold. I'm joking, it's cold. Just sit! It's freezing. Oh my god, my butt's gonna freeze, I swear. I swear, if I put my knees right now, I don't be as bad, but if I put my butt, it's gonna freeze like ice. It's freezing, I swear, I can't put my butt down.
You have to!
I can, it's the more torture for you, the more long you take. Okay, just like this. Okay. You gotta sit with your legs spread out.
No, I know.
You can't sit on your knees. You gotta sit with your legs spread out.
Alright.
Okay. Got it?
How do I not know this? Oh my god, how do I not know the singer? It's not Jay-Z.
No! Jay-Z! It's not Jay-Z!
Wait.
His initials are TC.
TC. Dude! I was gonna say Timberlake.
No!
It's TC. What the fuck is it?
His first name starts with a T, his last name starts with a C.
Yes. Oh my god. If I don't get it, do I just have to keep waiting?
Yeah!
Can I give up? What was that?
Tayo Cruz.
I wouldn't even guess that.
Next song. No.
Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here.
Shit.
Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Nigga, started from the bottom, now we here.
Started
from the bottom, now my whole team here. Nigga, started from the bottom, now we here.
Brendan!
Started from the bottom, now the whole
team. It's not Lil Wayne.
What is the first letter?
D?
I was trying to get it on my own. Sounds like Drake.
Yes!
Oh my god,
it's Drake!
Drake!
Now sing ABCs!
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z!
Okay, get out!
Oh, bah!
You're done!
Woo!
There, yeah. Okay, so Brendan didn't get the first one right, Brendan got the second one right. The first one was Tayo Cruz, Dynamite, and the second one was started from the bottom, Drake. And yes, I do use a pink loofah.
Okay. Yeah, I'm scared again. But I wasn't because I wasn't in it. Sit down, Michael. Sit down. Okay. I just gotta sit. It's too hard. Okay. Right. Three. Two. One. Oh, shit! Okay, go away.
actually feel my balls. My balls are popsicles. My ass is numb. My balls are popsicles. Actually, you know what? I'm not a pussy, so I'm gonna dump my head because Brandon didn't want to do it. No, Brandon, no. Pussy! Pussy! Oh, your feet are mini, so mine kind of like feed you water, but I'm doing it.
Guys, so unfortunately, plans have changed, but that's just life. Plans change. Brandon, explain.
I have to go out, and I thought I would probably be able to watch Canada, but
Brandon's gotta go out with family, and he's gotta go hit up a bar. He's got quite a busy night ahead of him, so he kinda can't stay for the Canada game. But it's okay, if I don't got Brandon, I got Joe. Me and Joe will chant down Canada. We're back where we started. We started here, we're ending it here. But I'm gonna continue vlogging. I gotta do my 90-day workout today. I asked Brandon if he wanted to do it. He doesn't wanna do it. Explain. He says he doesn't wanna get skinny.
Yes, I don't.
Explain to me what you told me.
So last Saturday, I walked from home to the bar. It was a really long walk, like more than an hour. And I think from there, I lost 5 pounds.
Damn! Guys, something motivational. Because me and Brandon were talking about something. Life is very unfair. In life, you know, a lot of stuff happens that, you know, sucks. We can agree on. It sucks. But don't let life upset you. Whatever you do. Life has so many obstacles. And you cannot avoid them because it's just life, it happens. Life has so many obstacles, but don't let them take you down. You have a big barrier. Don't let life knock that barrier down. Keep building that barrier higher. Do you agree? Do you have anything motivational to say?
Life's too short to enjoy it.
Yeah, exactly, guys. Life is too short. Enjoy it. Don't dwell on the small things in life, honestly, because you're gonna look back at it and just be like, why did I worry about it? It was so small. Guys, don't dwell on the small things. I watched this YouTuber called Dosa Fusi. He says, don't sweat the small stuff. It's so true. Don't sweat the small things in life. They're so small. They're not even worth sweating about. And Brandon's sweating over something that was so small. He's dwelling over the past. The past is the past. Like, just rip it out of your book, crunch it up, and throw it in the garbage can. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna stop ranting now. But yeah, something motivational. Brandon, peace, brother. Go Canada, go. You guys better win today. I don't typically wear jerseys out. So you guys better win today. This is only because of the Canada game hype. And hashtag road to 100 subscribers. Guys, by Christmas, I set the goal to get 100 subscribers. I know that might not seem like a lot, but to me, it's a lot. Hit up Brandon's Instagram. He's gonna post something for me, but even hit it up just to check out his stuff. He's a really good singer. He posted a recent video of him singing. He's really good. Hit up his Instagram. What's your Instagram?
Brandon C_97.
Hit it up.
Guys, so now I'm going to do the 90-day workout. Yesterday was abs. Today is arms. So let's get it. If you guys want to join the 90-day workout, the link to the website will be in the description below. I'll explain after the workout today how the workout works. Let's get fit. Let's sweat. Let's hop in the shower after. Let's get it. Adrenaline pumping. Yeah! So I just finished today's workout. I'm not sweating that much because it was just working out my arms, like arm swings and that sort of thing. I ran after the workout and prior to the workout, but I haven't sweat. That doesn't necessarily mean I didn't work myself out because my arms do feel sore. And basically what the 90-day workout is, so if you go on the website, it's called Darby. There's day 1, day 2, day 3, day 4, day 5, etc. And for each day, they have a workout plan for you. Now, each workout is different in its own little way. There's some repetition, but each workout is different in its own little way. And you basically follow the days until 90. So I'm at 4. I have a long way. If you convert 90 days, it's 3 months, so for 3 months you're working out, or for 90 days you're working out, and I've felt it a lot the past 4 days. I felt it in my arms, I felt it in my legs. It works. I'm thirsty, and you know, I gotta do one of these. Woo! What's up with being water in this vlog today? I was enjoying myself doing the challenge. I'm enjoying myself doing this. I think I have a strange addiction to H2O. And right now, dinner's ready, so I'm gonna hop inside. I'm gonna eat dinner. I'm gonna get changed, so let's get it, boy.
Period recap and game recap. Period 3, Canada scored not one, not two, but 3 goals. Game recap, Canada won 5-3. We obliterated the Russians. Next is the finals, and we're gonna obliterate either Europe or Sweden. Either or, Canada's on a tear. And I think I'm gonna end today's vlog right here because it is 5 minutes to 11, and not much is gonna happen from this point on. I'm probably just gonna chill and watch Netflix. Netflix and chill with the kitty, cause Abby's on my bed. We're gonna chill. And I gotta edit this vlog, and I gotta upload this vlog, and I don't know why I keep doing this. Canada did not take the L, they took the W. But I think I'm gonna end my vlog right here. If you guys enjoyed it, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe if you already haven't. And if you guys have gotten to this part of the vlog, give the video a big thumbs up. I'm aiming for 20 likes, guys. That's not much to ask. 20 likes. That's it. Good night, and I'll see you guys in my next video. And don't forget, stop saying I wish and start saying I will. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Deuces.